Hey everybody, welcome back to The Witcher 3. So, I was talking to somebody on Twitter, and he was mentioning that there's a couple of interesting quests in Novigrad. Some of them are quite hidden, and he was pointing me at the location of one, and I think it would be enjoyable just to check it out before we jump in anywhere else. So, I believe that the quest is up in, I think, I want to mark it correctly, but I think it's right in here. So I'm going to jump into the Hierarch Square and see if we can't find it. I'm supposed to go there and look for a sewer, and I'm kind of intrigued, so we're going to do this. Now, I don't know if this is a big thing or something small or what have you, but we're going to try to figure out what it is regardless. If you guys know what I'm talking about already, then great. If you don't, apparently it's supposed to be really easy to miss, so... Oh god, are you serious? Not in the mood for killing, believe it or not.
When it rains, it pours.
Oh.
Help!
What happened, kid?
They...
What do you mean?
Hey, wait.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, yeah.
The great
called it.
Git.
Grab it.
The great git.
Come on, come closer.
Leave it to me. He's hexing.
Come on, guys. Okay, let's throw on our venom here. Oh, back! We're gonna get cornered here.
Keep it together, lads. We can't get in.
Damn it. Now
come
you.
On.
Okay. I don't think that's it, because it doesn't involve a sewer. However, the little kid. Actually, in a way, I kind of feel bad because these guys are even using innocent little children to get their deeds done, which is kind of dirty. Now, where exactly... We're kind of looking for a random sewer entrance. Maribeller School for Tots. Okay. Oh, could be right here. Oh, more of them. That's better. I would love to actually improve our art sign, because dealing with these kind of situations is like, I think it's the best thing we have. And if we can make it more reliably knock them down, then I think that's a pretty big win. Now, is this... This could be the sewer entrance. Okay, I'm intrigued. Let's see what we're working with here. Dead end. I'm going in here. Got multiple walls knocked out.
Blast it. How heavy is this thing?
What the heck?
Hey, you.
He's not attacking us, that's a good sign.
Whoever put it on the sarcophagus was clearly thinking about grave robbers.
You've no idea who I am, have you?
None.
Professor Vermont John, Oxenfurt University, Faculty of Applied Archaeology. As a certain ancient map would have it, there's a priceless elven tome in this sarcophagus, the Darrah manuscript. It could shed entirely new light on the Enel-En-Shay conflict. So, will you help?
Well, yeah, but sure, but...
All right, let's open it.
Blood are glowing.
Vampire. What? Probably regenerates here.
Just 5 more minutes. Is it 1358 yet?
No.
Doing more than regenerating.
Then fuck off.
I'm ever running into things like that. Well, come on, open it again.
Why? See an elven manuscript there? Because I sure as hell didn't.
I hadn't the chance to look. Perhaps he enjoys bedtime reading and keeps it under his pillow.
Yeah, or perhaps he's a vampire and you shouldn't dick around with him.
We should let him rest.
But...
It's better this way. Trust me.
Come on, don't make me beg. I must
tomb
speak to the vampire.
Okay, so... Looks like we may actually have to open it. If we want to help him. Which, I kind of do. I am curious. Alright, you know what? Let's do it.
Come now, don't make me beg. I must speak to the vampire.
Let's open it.
If all goes well, I shall start on the Prolegomena today. The jewels on those primates from the history faculty will drop to the ground.
What the? Again? Do you fucking plan to come knocking once an hour now? Enough!
Oh! Okay, no talking to this one. Oh, he's pretty. Yeah, he's pretty. Okay, let's... holy crap. Let's get ready here. We need our vampire oil. Just right here. I'm gonna use our black blood. You know what? I'm gonna throw Thunderbolt in there as well. And then... what do we have here? Grape Shot, Northern Wind. Let's get Dragon's Dream going. Okay, that I don't like. Okay, come up here. Come up here. Nice. Come on back. Okay, when he's invisible, I can't hit him at all. Whoa. Catechin mutagen, vampire fangs.
Shame you didn't leave me to talk to him. He might have known something about the manuscript.
What do you mean?
Didn't seem all that willing to chat.
You may be right. Oh well, thanks. Farewell.
Oh, I wonder if we could have got a different outcome there. I don't know. I don't think so. That was pretty cool.
You do well not to pester fuck.
Interesting. Okay, I'll take that. That was fun. Not too much of a, oh, where the hell? Not too much of a detour for something kind of interesting. And yeah, look at this. Like, I don't know that I would ever have found that entrance had I not actually explicitly been looking for one. But that's like, we did find another sewer at one point, and it led us into that, the room that was covered by the illusion. And that was recent, but nobody was living in there. But do we have another one? No, this is gonna lead us out somewhere different entirely, isn't it? Where the hell are we? Oh, we're back at the gate. Okay. Okay, interesting. So, let's see what else we have here. We've got, Following the Thread, which is taking us to Skellige. I'm gonna hold off on that. Same with the Black Pearl, which is also Skellige. I think what we do here is we head outside of Novigrad for now. And in order to do that, we have to head east. If we go down to Glory Gate, we can grab that notice board, see what that opens up around there, and take care of a couple things on our way out east, and then we'll have, hopefully, all of the gear for the cat school ready to go. That was kind of a cool little detour. I appreciate that. All right, let's check out this little town. Okay, so a couple of minor things. Best tombstones in town, yes. Homemade cakes, delicious homemade cake from Aunt Amelia's apple crumbles. Fair enough. Seasonal laborers wanted. Cucumber harvest in Nazir. Will supply escorted wagon transport, room and board, 2 meals a day, and lodging with 10 others. Work 12-hour days, payment subject to negotiation. Paint your world anew. Qualified painter accepting commissions for murals. Very cool. Now, the White Lady contract. Take pity on the poor lot of us peasants. The fields outside the town are haunted by a wraith somewhat like a maid in appearance. Though her visage is ghastly and sullied, you cannot walk within 10 spans of the evil and hope to escape alive. It's thus keeping us from harvesting our crops, meaning famine and misery awaits us if nothing changes. So we plan to hand all our remaining gold to whoever drives this White Lady off or kills her. Helma, Ignatius's widow. Since I've gotten many an inquiry into the matter already, I'll let it be known right here. I'm not interested in remarrying. Okay. Contract Devil in the Woods. I have a hunch. What am I saying? I'm dead certain that the woods have been lucky enough to gain possession of, or at least I felt lucky about that until recently, that these woods are home to a cruel evil, a devil of some kind. I hired a gang of dwarven loggers not long back to harvest lumber. Strapping lads, every last one having cut down many a mighty tree in his life. So you can imagine my surprise when said loggers disappeared, all save one, and he claimed to have seen a monster. I've marked out a bounty for freeing my stretch of woods from all foul creatures, and dearly hope that soon I'll have the pleasure of giving it to someone. So a couple of contracts. We've got somebody in town as well. Looks like they might need some help. A witch hunter. Oh, perfect.
Piss off, vagrant. Nothing for you here. Piss off, vagrant.
Well, what do you
Nothing
mean?
Nothing for you. Remy Milroy, you are under arrest for...
I swear, you're worse than door-to-door peddlers.
Leave, Witcher, or I'll find some iron jewelry for you too.
These guys.
Help me! They'll burn me! Burn me alive! I've done nothing!
Nothing? Nothing? Who concocted those poisonous potions? Who helped the Lodge of Sorceresses, sending them reports via Megascope? Who addled men's minds with magic, eh? I know you, Remy. I know you and your crimes.
That was long past. It shan't happen again.
Oh, we'll make sure it don't. Shackle him. He's cut too.
Whoa, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh, I gotta step in.
Can't allow this.
No one's asking your mind, mutant.
Still think you'll listen to me, or to my sword.
To me! At him!
We're gonna do this indoors?
Die.
This is bad. These guys are strong, too. Wow.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If you hadn't intervened, they would have killed me. And Louisa and the boy, I tremble at the thought.
I can't Tris stand Marigold. These witch hunters.
Find her. Might be able to help you.
I hope so. Take this. I must abandon magic for good. You might still find use for it. Perhaps the next time you encounter mage hunters.
Yeah, something tells me it won't be long. Farewell.
What did he give us exactly? Lesser Perun Runestone. Vela's Runestone. Chernobyl Runestone. Okay, a bunch of runestones, I suppose. A couple swords we don't need. Yeah, okay, I'll take that. The contract for the devil. And plus we send him to Triss, which is kind of cool. Family is safe. They left a lot behind. The trail of elder races. Perhaps everyone in the family is reading the book. Okay, you know what we need to do here? Take a bit of a rest. And let's check out these contracts. Mysterious tracks. The White Lady we could do. We could go and talk to this widow. I realize that
not, death awakes us
grammatically
all.
That sounded kind of interesting.
Look at this. Just look. Her cats have pissed all over my wash again. They were Scourge, that Julia, and her furry friends.
Oh, yeah.
Take the bottle, mix the shards with some fish, and set it out for them. They'll eat it and croak.
Oh, that's bad.
Feed Julia the same. Good idea. We can finally see if there's any truth to the rumors about the treasure.
What treasure?
What do you want of me?
Your papers.
I want to know about this treasure.
We know to talk about.
I guess they're not interested.
Nothing hurts as much as love.
It's cool finding these houses that are like decorated in an interesting way. Is this the widow here?
Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the White Lady.
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Well, I'm
managed
here now.
To decipher it somehow. But I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
What do you mean?
Mikko and his band. Who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good for nothings all. They drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the White Lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Seems the White Lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the White Lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folk say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
Let's see what you can do for me first.
White Lady can wait. Let's talk about my pay first.
Whoa. We're gonna start on an even 300.
Oh, so be it.
Oh, okay.
I can toss in that bit.
These people have some coin.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko.
Okay, look for bodies of the White Lady's victims. Arenaria, which is actually quite a rare plant.
Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare.
Got some bottles here.
Hard-headed men. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.
Oh, beautiful.
Pale pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. I expected to see four bodies.
No, we got footprints.
Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic.
Okay, if we are going to run into a Noonwraith, perhaps it's best that we get our Spectre Oil ready.
Let's explore the tower.
Oh, Jesus.
Trail leads to the cellar.
But looks like there's something going on up top too. Whoa. I wonder if it's possible. Come on. Okay, we'll check it after. Oh, cool. Okay, so that's not exactly what we're looking for. But here's the other
body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. Signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Okay, so if we can get something from her, then we're golden. Oh, what about here? Oh, what are those, bandits? Yeah, I think so. Some nice diagrams here. Jesus, what happened in this place? Well, there's the way to the top of the tower. Very cool views. Okay, let's run back and see if we can't get some more info. Come on, Roach.
Stop, Tommy. There's somebody doing your hair lately.
Greetings, Witcher.
So, I think we know what this white lady is.
Seems your white lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... Gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins.
Oh.
Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object to belong to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Okay. Throw the dagger into the fire and lure her out. There's always, like, I mean, maybe this sounds obvious, but these wraiths, whenever they're involved, there's always a very tragic story, and, you know, the people that have to talk about it, you can tell that it really weighs heavily on them. Second to breathe here, lady. Okay, let's get everything up to par. Spectre oil again, and you know what? I'm gonna throw on Thunderbolt. Has like no effect. Or the R, the Axie. Quickly. Shit. Ouch. There we go, that was a quick one. Ha persistent. Lady, serious business. Noonwraith mutagens, a death win, and a Noonwraith trophy. Wow. Roach, you okay? A little freaked out, probably.
Come on, Roach.
Well, the widow got her wish.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Oh, I feel bad for her, like...
I said it already, I have the time.
Let's see if we can see that in here. I wish these were sorted a little bit differently. Like in some type of actual order. The White Lady, okay. Turned out to be a Noonwraith. In order to defeat the Phantom, we had to find out what bound it to the abandoned tower. Geralt uncovered the tragic fate of the woman who had turned into a Noonwraith and sent her on to the next world. The bounty issuer was clearly relieved to hear this and handed Geralt his due. Okay. Now, if we want to continue venturing out to the east, then we have a great location in this little town. I'm not sure what it is exactly, but it's nearby. Okay, these notice boards are nothing specific. Message to dear customer, where war is governed by harsh laws. Stay away from Velen, even if they promise you a heap of gold. Even if the Wild Hunt itself's on your heel, even if your whole family's there waiting for you. South of the Pontar, you'll find only hunger and death. A dwarf seeking female companionship. I'll be honest with you, I'm short. Few teeth I got are still yellow, and the bit of hair I've left is shedding fast. I can't dance, ain't much good with words, and the curse of riches don't afflict me. At times, I admit, I'll burp after a hearty supper. Yet note that they call me Thorin Steelspike, and not to toot my own horn, but the name fits me and my capacities perfectly. Any ladies interested could send their visiting card. I'll show up post-haste, perfumed, and with a box of Novigrad's finest chocolates in hand. That's pretty good. Butcher looking for an apprentice. Pay is meager. But you take as much offal and blood pudding as you want home. That's gross. Saddle cream? Concocted using tried and true recipes, never fails. Okay. Cunny of the Goose. Oh, I see. Okay. We've got an innkeep. I'm tempted. If we wanted to, we could go right out to grab the rest of the cat gear. It's pretty much straight out east of here. I wonder what this big city is, though.
Looks like rain.
Honey of the Goose. That's kind of an interesting little tavern name. And actually, just running by this place, hopefully we get some type of indication of what this little city is. Eternal Fire Chapel. Okay. Some wolves. Okay, Karsten. It's a walled city or something. It's typical. Let's see if I can lose them. Okay, that actually didn't take us too long to get here. Okay, we made it back. Hopefully, like, I don't know, we might have to go in. Do we have a different entry point here? Because this is obviously pretty dangerous. What do we have here? Oh. Okay, we looks like we have a ledge. Yeah, this is much better. Got going on here. You know what? We better play it safe. And let's throw on our decoction. We got some type of barrier here. Oh, this is not good. We have, oh, hello. Professor Sigismund Glogger's notes, feline silver sword, okay. That seems like that might be helpful. Let's see, the notes. Excavation to be carried out by Gottfried Oss, Michelle Sabina Ruxer, and Marco Goodell under the supervision of Professor Sigismund Glogger. We've begun excavation work under the aegis of the Oxenford Academy and with kind sponsorship from Prince Adrian of the Sea Cats. Our goal is to find the legendary treasure of King Maeglor of Es-Tair. First day of excavations. I'm deeply worried about the Witcher present amongst our company. I had a bad feeling about him at the very start, during the first meeting of the Castle Drahim. Now, as we trek dark underground caverns, his presence gives me shivers. Are we entirely sure his task is to protect our expedition? Furthermore, Castle Drahim is too close to Oxenfurt for us not to have heard those unsettling rumors about Prince Adrian. Illegible fragment. Third day of excavations. Kian demanded we surrender all notes found in the ruins of the Elden Armory. Elven Armory. I refused. Fifth day, we pitched camp in the vast and dry cavern in the easterly portion of the complex. There are a few active portals here. I'm afraid they are very unstable and unidirectional. The Witcher murdered Marco. He was deciphering one of the priceless elven sketches when suddenly, as I watched on aghast, the Witcher slit his throat and grabbed his incunabulum. I panicked and jumped into one of the portals, deposited me in some chamber which has no exit. Unless an echo of the portal appears, I am stuck here for good. I hope Michelle and Gottfried manage to escape. Remainder of the notes difficult to decipher and no dates are indicated. I must conclude the Witcher I had from the very start has been operating on Prince Adrian's orders. I would not be surprised if they were toasting their scheme's success, Draheem Castle, at this very moment. Blast it. Perhaps I should have given those elven diagrams to Kyan after all. What good are they to me here if I'm to rot in this crypt? I've finished the last drops of my water. There's nothing to eat. No echo from the portal has appeared. Gods, I don't believe in you, but if you do in fact exist, if you exist, save me. Oh my god. So now, are you kidding me? That's crazy. Now we have to explore this castle. This is kind of interesting. But how do we get past this little... How do we get past this portal? Is there anything that we're missing, like, anywhere? I mean, certainly we might be. And I guess that castle is probably that big location. So, let's see. Oh no, Draheem Castle's right in the center here. We've been there before. But I don't know how we're gonna get into this other location that is blocked off. Whoa. Come on down. All right, if you're not into it. Yes, and Prince Adrian's journal, which might answer some other questions about what's happening here. But that still doesn't help me figure out how we're supposed to get past that. Where is it here? The journal. Maybe this would help us. Kyan performed wonderfully. Okay, so this is confirming he was working for this prince. It's a shame, of course, that Professor Glugger disappeared somewhere in the ruins of Estair, along with the rest of the elven diagrams. But those sketches for a silver sword alone are worth as much as a village in southern Redania. We split the takings equally, as per our agreement. I kept the diagram for the silver sword, while Kyan took the crossbow diagram. I must admit, I didn't exactly need every member of the expedition's head preserved in vinegar, but they do constitute impressive proof of Kyan's conscientiousness and professionalism. The Witcher swore none of the archaeologists would leave Estair alive, and none did. All the more shame, then, that Kyan did not accept my offer. As my personal bodyguard, he would never have wanted for a thing. For a thing. Steady pay, caviar and strawberries for breakfast, lobster for lunch, daily baths, a court surgeon, and courtesans of both sexes for all his needs. And if he still lacked for anything, but he had to knock on my chamber door. He must very much love all the trudging around the world, because I do not believe Jacob of Dembish should have dangled a better offer than I did. Really now? Jacob of Dembish? A second-rate captain transporting whores to dockside Novigrad pimps for a fistful of crowns? With any luck, sooner or later, a storm will sink that leaky tub of his and Kyan will return to me, tail between his legs. Scrubbed, waxing, blade oil, devil's puffball, contortions. Ink visibly fresher than previous entries, many years have passed. I've heard the flying deer, I think it was the flying stag, whatever. The vessel on which Kyan was sailing wrecked off the coast of Grassy Knoll. Was it my curse? Not bad for a beginner. Perhaps I should think about enrolling at Banard. Interesting. Okay, so we now have all of the diagrams needed for the cat school gear, and I definitely want to check that out. Superior Devil's Puffball. Torlin. I don't know what Torlin is, but we'll check that out. I'm going to check up top as well. Looks very similar to the other towers that we've been in. Is this the one in the... Oh yeah, you know what? I think this is. Yeah, this is the same one. That's crazy. That's the one... This is the one where we were helping the Wraith, I think. Or dealing with the Wraith, I should say. There we go. Superior Spectre Oil. I've been trying to get that thing. We couldn't get it. I was wondering, I was like, this feels very familiar. Which means I shouldn't let anything go unturned in here. I think we have it all. But now I'm curious, why is this thing blocked in Es Tair? Perhaps we just have to come back to it. Maybe there's something that brings us here later. I'm pretty sure that I don't see any way of getting through here. No. Very weird. Well, the original reason we came here is complete anyway. We have all the gear. We took care of the Wraith for the contract. And now we can carry on to do other things. Now, I've been debating whether or not I should, in fact, just stay in Novigrad and not go to Skellige at all. Until later. But truthfully, if we want to continue with, what is it here? Count Reuven's treasure, we could talk to him, but he's in Novigrad, is he not? Okay, no, we could go see him about Dandelion's disappearance without raising any suspicions. For some reason, I thought he was in Novigrad. And then, we can go to the bathhouse as well. So maybe we'll do that, because we went off on our little expeditions to handle some of the cat school stuff. And then we've got a ton of other things that we can do later. So I think that's the game plan, actually. Okay, so we're going to head back into the square. And when we come back, we'll try and figure out what's going on with Dandy. See you guys later. Bye.